And in a curious story, one of the suspects accused of attempting to assassinate General Katumba Wamala has disappeared from prisons. Now, Huzaifa Wampa, also known as Kanabe, has missed court for two consecutive appearances. Now, the state prosecutor says he cannot account for his whereabouts. This was revealed during the mention of their case today at the Nakawa Magistrates Court. We have the details in the following report.
Second time, the accused number 8, Ewan Wampa, not appearing.
Seven men suspected to have been behind the assassination attempt on Works Minister General Katumba Wamala were this morning expected to appear before the Nakawa Chief Magistrates Court for the second mention of their case. However, due to the prevailing COVID-19 situation, they appeared via Zoom. Despite their physical absence, their relatives stand up to witness the mention of the case against their loved ones. However, suspect number 8, identified as Huzaifa Wampa, is missing. This is the second time he's missed appearing in court, yet the state cannot explain his whereabouts.
Unfortunately, that out of the 8, 7 have appeared, and this is the second time the accused number 8, Ewan Wampa, not appearing. We informed the court that there is need for the state to confirm where he is. Why? Because the last time we appeared or they presented him, he had been tortured and court remanded him in Chitalia. Unfortunately, we haven't got any report from Chitalia or all prisons. As such, we have requested court to put government on stand still so that they can present him the next time we appear, and court has allowed that.
Upon the commencement of the court session, prosecution confessed that they needed more time to carry out investigations and therefore sought an adjournment. Shortly before the adjournment, presiding magistrate Ponciano Odoli ruled on the early application made by the suspect's lawyers. One of the suspect's lawyer, Godfrey Turiamu Sima, had asked for a court order to permit the lawyers meet the suspects in prisons. However, this was rejected, and instead, he was advised to address his concerns to the Uganda Prison Service.
Things which we had, all the prayers which we had sought court's intervention then, one was in regards to the lawyers accessing them while in prison. Court has informed us that we can write to the prisons a letter requesting us to see our clients. In the case they refuse, we shall still come back to court. The third one, which was very important, was the SCTV doctors to go and assess or examine the accused persons. Court declined to give a ruling in that regard, informing us that there was already an earlier ruling, and the judicial officer has requested us to extract that order so that we can serve it to state and reappear on the 31st of August. So that we can find a better way forward.
The matter was adjourned to 31st of August 2021. Story by Rachel Nachuala for the news.